just bought me some new water. With a nigga Katrina, shout out New Orleans. I made a promise my niggas gon' ball. Hard in the paint, change my name to John Wall. Getting out trees like a leaf in the fall. Find a new plug and we taking them out.
What's good, YouTube, man? Andretti got here, aka Mr. Aquafina, man. Aka, it was open, so you know I had to green it, man. Aka, your girl was there. You should have seen her, man. And as you can see in the thumbnail, played against the ISO God. Now, before we get into that, man, my Wizards lost today, man. John Wall, being the GOAT he is, had like 26 points, 10 assists. Averaging GOAT stats, man. He's been doing that for a few seasons now. He's still slutting off for whatever reason. I don't know why. But we lost by 1 point to the freaking Heat. Off a buzzer beater by Kelly Olynyk. He did a putback, tipping. Whatever you want to call it, man. It was some lucky BS. But that's enough of that, man. Well, we're going to smack him next time, watch. But back to the thumbnail. So, back to the thumbnail, man. I played ISO God today for the first time ever. Y'all already know what happened, man. I straight clamped him. It was easy. But that's enough talking, man. Let's just get into the video. You know what I'm saying? It's two parts to this. Because, you know, he had to get that butt whooping twice, back to back. Like, you know, you try hard, you don't get enough. So, and I'm sorry this video is so long, but hey, it is what it is. So, without further ado, let's get into this video. Oh my God, what the fuck? I don't know who y'all are, but bruh, this shit finna piss me off. Well, I ain't gonna back down. You probably gonna come in the game chat after you beat us. If you beat us, I ain't going like no home. Good lay. Let's get it, man. Oh, you surprised me. I thought you was going to, like, come to game chat after y'all won or something like that.
What can I do that for?
Because that's how 2K is nowadays.
I'll never do that. I could make a scratch
on the team. You're different.
I'm not.
Shit, me too. I did a layup. I mean, you're a post scorer. Post scorer. Yeah, I gotta try hard. Yeah, I'm not feeling this. What? Oh, yeah, you go. You got it, bro. You got it. Making me look silly. That's you. Man. Alright, I ain't finna dig around nobody. Fuck that. You wanna spam my ankles getting broken? You musty bitch. How you get away from me though? Dre versus 94 overall. You do. Are you a YouTuber? Cause you're a 94? I mean. Oh, good deed. What the?
I can't
dribble. nigga, take that.
Yeah, you definitely got Kansas Hall of Fame postman.
Nigga!
Okay, okay. Yeah, okay, okay. Good. Oh, these your friends? See, I'm running with randoms. I don't got no chemistry with these boys. You doing the same thing. My dude can't stand in front of it. Oh, yeah, this game. He blew it. He don't want to win. Nigga. Why did I just shoot that? Why did I? This nigga just shot that shit. Nope. I'm about to go in. This nigga really just shot that. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
All right, so I know what y'all think right now. Andre, you getting dropped off. I don't know what's going on with you right now, but you really need to chill. You need to get on your clamps. You need to act. You need to start playing that gold defensive stuff that you got. Start spamming that Hall of Fame pickpocket that you got with the maxed out steal that you got. Like, Andre, what's going on? So it was at this moment when I said, let's turn up, bro. I'm getting scored on way too much. Enough is enough. It's time to clamp up. It's time for you to be the leader of your team, Andre, and it's time to clamp up. You know, if you don't step up, nobody else will. So it's your job to shut down this 94 overall sharpshooting playmaker and take home the W. Well, hold up. Oh my gosh. My ankles. No.
Man, fuck you, bitch.
Give me the ball!
See, this is why I play basketball in real life. You can't do this shit. It's pissing me off, because I can't take the ball. Look, I swear to God, you are the first person to ever make me fall. I've stumbled, but I never fail. I mean, but that shit don't count. You got your takeover. Look, you...
All right, man. Enough is enough, man. I couldn't watch that no more, man. You just don't know how depressing it is to be a lockdown and not only not get steals at all that game, but to get your ankles broken? I need a moment. Getting your ankles broke as a lockdown is something serious, okay? It puts you in a health state where you don't necessarily want to kill yourself, but you don't want to be living either. Like, you had one purpose, my nigga. Just stay on your feet. I don't care if you stumble, if you slip a little bit. It happened to the best of us. But to fall on your face when you have two arms, first of all, how do you fall on your face like this? When you got two arms to protect yourself from falling. Like, I really just did a slip and slide on concrete, bro. Like, the feeling I got when my lockdown got put on his face. And look, it don't count, first of all, because he had his takeover. And when you hit 94 takeover, you get a boost to your primary and your secondary. So he was a demigod at that moment. Like, his sharpshooting was boosted and his playmaking was boosted. So there's absolutely nothing I can do about that. Which took his gold ankle breaker and made it higher than my gold defensive stopper, and I was basically helpless. So, yeah. Back to what I was saying, though. the feeling that I got watching my lockdown fall so helplessly on his face. You know that feeling whenever like you leave some food in the refrigerator and you go off and start like doing something with your friends or doing something alone or whatever you're doing. You're just not at home. And like someone comes along and eats your food. Like you go back to whoever you're staying with and you're like looking at the refrigerator and then you look at the person like you let me down. But that's enough of part one. Now it's time to move on to part two.
I redeem myself. Okay, we got some try hards. Under. Switch on the screen if y'all can hear me. God damn it. Can we win this game for me, y'all? No, don't throw it. There you go. Hey, pick up. Get up. Got that bitch. This way. My nigga. Make that. If you're gonna go. Why can't I take my headphones off during the game? I'm like trying to listen to this. Are you serious, 2K? Are you serious, 2K? Wait a minute. Damn, I was just about to say throwing up. Oh my God. Ooh. Ankles. Oh. Don't get big headed now. Don't get big headed. Hey. How do you rip a post score? No, bro. That better not go in. Bro, I never read post scores. These niggas do it so easily. What the fuck going on? Wait. All right, there you go. No. Come on. Thank you. Go to that. Nigga, how many times do we have to rip you before you realize that can't work? I forgot they had a rim protector. No wonder why you getting all them steals. Fuck you, rim protector, nigga. Fuck you talking about? What rim protector? Get on your mans. That's off. Oh my god. He flopping like we up 6. Chill out. Bro. Hell no. Throw it up. There you go. Dunk it. I'm trying to spam. Come on. Boy. Fuck you talking about? Hey, they said double screens now. I'll pick up. Watch the red shirt. Dang, that was a good contest. No, actually, I was late. Throw it up. Shit, never mind. Good shot. Well, that wasn't a good shot, but it went in, so I ain't complaining. Give me that shit, bitch. Step up. There you go. What? Oh my god, oh. I see you. Game. Let's go, bro. Redemption. Even though I ain't really scoring. Good game. No lie, though. I just got dropped off by 94, so I gotta post this as my redemption video. You can look at it, though.
But yeah, that's the end of the video, man. If you enjoyed what you just saw, me getting my ankles broke, I mean redeeming myself with having decent stats. I got more coming your way. Hopefully I won't get my ankles broke no more. But it's your boy Dre the Guy, and I'm out, man.